Up outside Saturday evening, be sure to keep an eye on the sky. A rocket launch is planned at NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia, and you may be able to spot it. The launch window is 2 hours long from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. The trajectory will take the rocket east over the Atlantic. The farther west you go, the lower in the sky the launch will be. But as long as the sky is clear, our area should have a pretty good view.